disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts.
That's the fun part! Come on out, little piggy!
Sweetie.
operations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The sheriff's department is all measures, secure their property, heavily armed, and report any suspicious activity. Local farmer Deborah Lateen.
Did they get loose on us? Oh, dang it. Should have strung them up better. Trick.
After that hit.
Yes.
Of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahua Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery. Cattle mutilation.
Did they get loose on us?
You got something good
You're
cooking
up,
boy.
Useless as a hold-out slop bucket. Damn it, boy. Oh, I'm gonna take this stick of cider skull if you keep missing.
Running.
Oh, take this! Oh, here. Hey, little pal. Can't you see that?
somewhere.
There you are! Get out or you'll get it worse!
Adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally had discovered years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas composed of fox bones. Their connection is unknown. unknown, but not likely.
Don't get too wild around me, or I'll give you something to giggle about.
Hey, sis! You want to see what's in my pouch? Yep.
Thank you.
to now.
Thank you.
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Pierre wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back porch.
Better go check on Grandpa. Get out or you'll get it worse! Slaughter pit.